Hello, and welcome to this module on sanitation within urban challenges. My name is Abhishek Narayan, and I'm a researcher at Eawag Sandek. In 2008, for the first time in human history, more people were living in cities than in rural areas. We have been rapidly urbanizing the world, and at this rate, by 2050, over two-thirds of the world will be urban. After watching this video, you will understand the challenges caused by rapid urban growth of cities, specifically recognize where sanitation fits within these challenges, and what opportunities sanitation brings to this situation. Urbanization is predominantly occurring in regions across Asia, Sub-Saharan Africa, and Latin America. And it's not just megacities that are burgeoning in these regions, but also thousands of small towns. Unplanned urbanization comes with many challenges. These include social inequality, overcrowding leading to creation of slums, environmental pollution, inadequate service provision, increased strain on natural resources, including land and water, higher emission of greenhouse gases, and many more. Tackling inadequate basic service provision is a major concern since it both creates and addresses many of the other challenges. So let us look at it more closely. Basic urban services include affordable housing, access to water supply and sanitation, mobility, and electricity. While cities are expanding, the provision of these basic services for its residents is constantly lagging behind. Access to sanitation, despite being one of the most important basic services, due to its impact on public health, economic productivity, and the environment, it is one of the least prioritized services. In this graph, you can see how urbanization rates, especially in the last decade, have outpaced the provision of safely managed sanitation. There are multiple reasons for this lag in providing sanitation in challenging urban context, such as competing priorities with other urban services for the limited budget and political will. Heterogeneity of the cities. Different parts of the cities require different solutions. Institutional complexity. Since sanitation cuts across multiple urban departments. Lack of resources, including land for large infrastructure and water supply itself. Managing the unpredictability and the complexity of urbanization. Compatibility with related services, including water supply, solid waste management, and stormwater systems. Sanitation is also an urban opportunity. Investments in sanitation lead to benefits in public health by limiting the exposure of the urban communities to harmful pathogens in fecal waste. People, especially children, will get sick less often. Environmental protection. By treating the fecal waste streams and preventing leaks into the environment. Social development. By promoting dignity and boosting safety. It even improves school attendance, particularly among girl children. Economic productivity. Since people fall sick fewer times due to sanitation-related illnesses, there is reduced healthcare costs and people are more productive. In addition, sanitation also creates many jobs. Climate mitigation and adaptation. Studies show that sanitation, if properly managed, can reduce large amounts of greenhouse gas emissions and at the same time, reduce vulnerabilities of local communities to climate events as well. Combining all these, investing in sanitation also enhances the general livability of cities. However, in order to overcome all these challenges and reap all the benefits I just mentioned, urban sanitation must be well planned and designed. A systematic approach that could guide us in this process is citywide inclusive sanitation, or CWISE. In summary, we have learned that rapid urbanization is happening everywhere across the world, more than ever before. Sanitation as a basic service is lagging due to complex urban challenges. Sanitation also presents an opportunity to contribute to sustainable urban development. For further resources on urbanization, visit the homepage of the United Nations Human Settlements Program. You can also read the book, A Sanitation Journey, that provides a historical narrative of the evolution of urban sanitation as a development agenda.